So you might want to call.
One of the best things, of course, about the holidays, besides the movies, is the food.
Right. Mm. Yeah, can't lie about that. And that's especially true when it comes to pie. Lauren Scala headed out to find the ultimate pies for the holiday season.
Tis the season for eating. And while we love traditional pies like apple, pecan, and pumpkin, today we are talking pies way up in the sky, like out of this world pies. Are you ready? Our first stop is at First Pies Pies at Essex Street Market on Essex and Rivington.
So I always have a selection of pies here at Ronnie Sue's, especially the mini pies. Those are really popular. If there's ever a particular flavor that people want, they can place their order through my website at firstpricepies.com, and I can ship all around the area. Today we have the s'mores pie, spicy hot chocolate, which I know is your favorite, the Samoan pie, which is the new flavor, and banoffee, which is a British-style banana cream pie.
It's pie time. I think I'm just gonna take these to go in the cab with me to the next place. I feel good. Our next pie pit stop is at Momofuku Milk Bar on 13th and 2nd.
I
feel good.
I would like to try your crack pie, please.
So good!
So this little piece of pie may look innocent, but it has a rolled oats crust with a dense, gooey, buttery filling. And I'm about to have a new addiction. Wow. There is nothing like your first time. I hope you're hungry because we still have one more place to go.
Our final stop is on Broadway and 25th Street for a whole lot of pie at Hill Country Chicken. 12 flavors to choose from here. Thank you very much.
Enjoy.
I'm gonna start with the banana cream pie. It's the best seller, so of course we need to start with it.
They don't call it a pie hole for nothing.
They have a salted margarita pie cup with pretzel crust, sweet potato pie with marshmallow on top, creme brulee pie, who knew? The cowboy pie. Put the fork down. You eat it like a candy bar. Who needs tradition when you can take a trip to pie heaven like I did today? Of course, it's your turn. Enjoy.
It is nice to be back because now I get pie.
You do. We've been saving this for you for 2 weeks. No, I'm kidding.
Oh, great.
Okay, I think these are from the Hill Country.
Ooh,
that's apple, right? I don't know what this is. I think this is cowboy pie, but look, it's got all kinds of stuff in it.
What is cowboy pie?
I don't know.
I don't know, but I'm going to reach over and get this one.
But this has got chocolate chips. I think this has coconut. It looks good, so I'm going to try it.
Oh, is that what it is? I thought it was fruit. If it's that, I'm going to take it.
This is very delicious apple pie. My favorite.
It's good.
Amy's always telling me to say what I love. I love apple pie.
Control room Terry is coming to get you for eating
that. I told her I'd save the rest.
Mmm, it's good.
Mm. So anyway, these are all available for the holidays.
Wow, that one's good.
Hill Country is out, I just said. I think it said Hill Country up there is where they're from.
Okay.
Really good. Still.